way to the ring. From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Chris King.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win. He put all his weight behind that splash. Ooh, blocked. He was able to reverse that. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Ziggler is building once more.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Huge shot to the midsection. Ouch!
Oh, Ziggler introduced him to his fist.
Oh, right to the gut. Displaying tremendous viciousness.
Heads up move by Dolph Ziggler.
Wild strike misses the target.
These competitors are giving it everything they have. I love SmackDown.
And there's the reversal. The quick kick. Captain Charisma must find a way out of this because he's in real deep trouble. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
That elbow did some damage. That hand had a lot of force behind it. Oh, man, that's gotta hurt.
Ziggler a bit quicker on that exchange. Counter. Christian saved by speed and experience. Christian looking very effective tonight. Crossing the legs now, setting up that cloverleaf submission.
Oh man, does that look painful? This is serious gut check time.
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. He is slowly getting dissected.
This doesn't look good. Stay away from our announce table, please.
Christian needs to turn things around.
Oh, he got nailed that time. He's hurt, fans. He's hurt. Christian's got to be stuck on the barricade.
And King, that was a jaw-shattering shot. Six.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there?
Willing himself on here.
Oh man, what a shot.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. Submission locked in, and this might be it. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing.
That's the way. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. A stiff shot to the elbow.
Christian going up high again.
Oh, he got him. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
He had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.